Good evening. I see you're comfortable. Fantastic. You have a little drink and snack in your hand. Wonderful. Well, welcome back to the Lulling Questionnaire Clinic. I do recognize you, but just for legal purposes, can I please get your first name? Your last name. And your date of birth, starting with the day, the month, and the year. Alright. Now, let's just go into our database here and see what we have in store for you today. Completed an entire playlist or the questionnaire. Yeah, that is impressive. Okay, so I have some positive feedback from you about this one. Okay. And did you get the results of the latest questionnaire? To your email. Okay, can you just confirm your email really quick? Is that an A or an E? Okay. @.com. Okay. Okay, just to be sure. Yes. Okay, so we are in for a different style questionnaire, but one that you're a little bit familiar with, so I'm just going to change it up as you know. I do need my personal device in my hand to have a more personal experience with you. Today we will be asking 50 on a scale of 1 to 10 personal questions. I don't feel as though these are going to be overly invasive, but if any are, you can simply say pass. So I'll ask you question 1 on a scale of 1 to 10. I'll ask the question and you simply just state the number. I'll input that and we'll move on. If you would like to pass, simply say pass or just say 0. And that means pass, of course. Alright, so do I have your permission then to go forward and ask you these personal 50 on a scale of 1 to 10 questions? Fantastic. Here we go. Question number 1. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much does fear affect your life? 1 being the least and 10, of course, being the most. Question number 2. On a scale of 1 to 10, how deeply can you trust your immediate family? Number 3. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you regret the decisions you have made in your life up until now? Question 4. On a scale of 1 to 10, how important is religion in your life? 5. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much have you been affected by traumatic events in your childhood? Question 6. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do your personal beliefs define who you are? Question 7. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much does your income matter to you? Your income, Question 8. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much has a mental condition impacted your life? Question number 9. On a scale of 1 to comfortable are you discussing your sexual orientation? Question 10. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you worry about your physical appearance? Question 11. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you value your friendships? Question 12. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you feel you have control over your life? Question 13. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you feel like you belong in your community? Question 14. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you prioritize your family relationships? Question 15. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you worry about aging? Question number 16. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much have your romantic relationships, or lack thereof, affected your life? Question 17. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you believe in fate or destiny? Question 18. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you trust your friends? Question 19. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you feel a sense of purpose in your life? And question 20. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you value pets or animals in your life? Question number 21. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much have your past experiences shaped who you are today? 22. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you feel like you have control over your thoughts? Question number 23. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you feel like you have learned from your failures? Question number 24. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you believe in the idea of forgiveness? And question 25. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you think your childhood experiences have affected your adult life? We are at the halfway point. You've answered 25 questions, and we have 25 to go. Shall I continue? Okay. Question number 26. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you think your culture or background has influenced your values? Question number 27. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you believe in the concept of fate? Question number 28. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you feel like you understand the purpose or meaning of life? Question number 29. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you think your spirituality or faith affects your daily life? your schooling? 32. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you worry and stress about your future? Question number 33. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you care about the opinions of others? Question number 34. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you feel you have control over your emotions? Question number 35. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you feel comfortable expressing your emotions to others? Question number 36. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you feel like you understand yourself? Question number 37. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you feel like you understand the world around you? Question number 38. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you feel like you have a good work-life balance? Question number 39. On a scale of 1 to 10, how comfortable are you passing gas in front of a good friend? Question number 40. On a scale of 1 to 10, how likely do you believe you are living in a simulation? Question number 41. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you think your personality has been influenced by your genetic makeup? Question number 42. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you think your choices have been influenced by societal expectations? Question number 43. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you believe in the idea of soulmates? Question number 44. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you think your relationship with your parent or parents have impacted your adult relationships? Question number 45. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you believe in karma? Question number 46. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you think your experiences with love have impacted your beliefs about it? Question number 47. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you think your cultural background has shaped your views regarding mental health? Question number 48. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you think your self-esteem impacts the choices you make in life? Question number 49. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you believe in the idea of personal growth and self-improvement? Question number 50. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you think your experiences with loss and grief have impacted your life and beliefs about death? Wonderful. Let's transfer that over. Fantastic. Just grab my computer here and input the information. So do take care.